Hello, my name is John Altman, service technician at MOCON. Today we will cover the field verification process for your CheckMate 3. Here's what you'll need. The pressure relief kit included in your field verification kit. Gas tank. We recommend a T-size. Connections. Connector fittings and copper tubing included in the field verification kit. CheckMate 3. Here's the setup for the CheckMate 3. Connect the gas tank regulator to the pressure relief kit via nut, ferrule, and copper tubing. Remove the plastic fitting from the pressure relief kit. Install the pressure relief kit onto the nut, ferrule, and copper tubing. Open the main tank valve and adjust the tank regulator to the following: pressure, 2 bar or 30 psi, the flow, 250 to 300 cc's a minute. Remove the needle from the pen of the sampling kit on the CheckMate 3. Now I'll demonstrate the verification process for the CheckMate 3. Connect the measurement hose from the instrument to the pressure relief kit. Set your CheckMate 3 for the continuous mode. Take a measurement with your instrument. When the reading on your instrument stabilizes, press the stop measurement button. Your instrument is now verified for use. Please note that field verification does not replace annual calibration.